Meeting over there.
I thought we were meeting up back.
Good. Don't see any dragons. They might be already at the pits. So I know quite a few of them were heading to the pits, Jim.
Do you know where that is?
This way, someplace.
Okay.
Looks like this is another one, maybe. Very nice.
You want this one? 20?
How much?
20.
No, no.
But you said talking too much. This amper, tail coat.
No, no.
This one, how much?
Thank you, thank you.
10.
No. What are you saying, Joe? Mm-hmm. What are you saying? What are you saying to me, man?
Oh, no. I said you are the artist.
Yeah.
I'm fine in my past. Now I'm our tour. Our tour group. Yeah. Many artists. Tattoo artists. Artists.
Movie artists.
Movie artists. No, I found four artists.
I think.
Artists of moving pictures.
Yeah.
Thank you, Joe. Compliments are accepted.
Huh?
Your compliments are accepted. Your compliments are accepted.
Compliments accepted.
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 Means I accept your blessing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You are a good man.
You know, his life's easier for this kind of shit.
This last verse is finished.
No. Whole box.
He told me 20 outside, D.
It's one piece.
He told me 20 outside. He told me 20 outside. Hello. Where are you from?
Germany.
America.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
It's kind of like the film. I like the film. It's kind of got, it's got the green and the colors and it's like really warm there. Or like digital, it's just kind of... That's what everybody's doing, you know, but it's like, if you're going to do that, why not just make a 3D rendering of it and not leave, not even take it?
No, what?
America.
Don't worry, it's not recording. Is it? Is it, Alan? It's not recording. Whoa, they put your face on there? You gonna get it done, Alan?
Yeah. or rebels against the head. No time to hasten this project. So leader gave up. Anyway, we dug up this pitch, nothing inside, empty inside.
Right here?
Right here, on our
pitch. Number four.
You see the white line?
Uh-huh.
It's huge, but inside empty, always, nothing.
What's in there? Just nothing?
Nothing, just the pitch, just the pitch. But nothing, no worries, no the other treasures, no the other things.
Do you have access to go in there?
Yes. We have tested this place. You know, even nearby Peter 1, 2, 3, all this area, the archaeologists had tested nearby
so
here.
So most of this whole entire place, the downstairs hollow.
Yeah, here's a hollow. Right. So Chinese, you know, archaeologists use a special tube. We call it long shaft scope. You know, made a hole on the ground. If something inside, if they can feel.
What about X-rays?
Yeah.
Anybody take an X-ray? To look down underneath there?
Extra, yes, you mean to use modern techniques.
Yeah.
Yes, easy too. But nothing. But nothing. Nearby here, nothing. We are sure nothing. Just pit number three. At least through the models, when we enter the pit number one, you can see nearby the tomb, we had discovered lots of pits.
But it's a lot more soldiers they haven't dig out yet?
Not yet. But we. Since even here, history book didn't mention this place. We
where did you find a history book though? They found the tomb and the history book.
15 or Shijie. Yeah, history record. There's a famous book in China. Writing by the Sima Qian, historian in the hand of the book. In his big book, mentioned this place. His stage, his description is correct. About here. Yeah. Okay, so it's a page number three. After unification, the emperors executed a handwriting language like this. It's so different from today. We call it seal script. Today, even some of the private stamp use this style, seal script like this. For us, it's hard to tell sometimes. Some. But like here, I can tell. Okay. Peter number one was opened to the public 79. This one 89, this one 94. You can see the new buildings. So in the 1979 in China, Northeast architecture techniques. So later imported from the Canada. You can see the, you know, in the middle, no support, no pillar, the you know span so wide. So we imported this technique from the Canada. So in the 1994 Chinese, you know, architecture designed this one. So this one is bedroom. It's bedroom.
Big
so,
one too.
Not big. It's a middle size. Peter number one is the largest one, mostly infantry. Peter number two is a mixed military force. Some people call it as a quick response military force. So Peter number three, director, the command one and two. So named as a headquarters. Peter number three. Okay,
let's go. Keep rolling.
And then they're so thrilled they sold it for 50. It's like, how much did they pay for it?
Yeah, 10. It's like you know they're
10.
10? All right.